Hey everyone, this is Debaser 93 and it is Saturday, which means no work. I had a busy week at work and I haven't managed to get out at all on my bike really, so now I'm making up for it. So just decided to come out, have a bit of lunch. I'm actually down in the Surrey area at the moment. And it's some nice roads, as you can see. Really nice. There's a lot of bikes going around as well. Seen a lot of bikes. I think soon I'm going to head out to a biker meetup, would you say? Where's this bike going? Head out to a biker meetup or something like that. I know they're pretty frequent around England, so, and England's pretty small anyway, so I don't really have to go far. I haven't been on the bike in a while, so it's taken me a little while to get used to things. I mean, look, that's, I don't know if you can see through them trees there, but it's a nice view. There's fields and fields. I don't really have a topic to speak about, but I just thought I'd make a new video. I'm still making videos. I know they're not as frequent, probably once a week, but I'm still making them, so yeah, it's kind of just a check-in, I guess, more than anything. It's just been a mad week at work, so it's just nice to get out and forget about it all. And I need to get fuel. I guess I'm not entirely sure when it's going to be. It's probably going to be next summer. I mean, we're in June at the moment, so it's probably going to be this time next year. I'm going to take a bit of a tour around the whole of the coast of Britain. Start off down on the south coast, then up the west, all the way up through Scotland. All the way through Scotland, back down east of Scotland and east of England, and then back into the Midlands. Obviously it's a good, but I don't even know how many miles it's going to be. I guess Britain's like, I'm pretty sure it's about 400 miles wide and 800 miles in length, so in theory it would be like 1600 miles plus the width, so it's another 800. It wouldn't be quite that, but be around 2000 miles. Quite a way to go, but I guess it's worth it. I haven't really travelled much of Britain, so. So that's what my plan is anyway. But that's about all I've got to say. So, and my battery's really low on my camera, it's flashing in my face, so I'm going to cut this here without trying to get run over by a train. Okay, well, again, thank you for watching, and be sure to keep checking out the channel, because there'll be more videos to come. So yeah, cheers guys, thank you.